And it is free. Another popular festival is just around the corner. We're talking about this one here. It's Bonnaroo. TDOT and THP are already teaming up to help the traffic keep moving on I-24 into Coffee County for this event. Drivers are going to be kept in the right lane or along the shoulder of the road to allow other traffic to pass. Gates will open into the festival on Wednesday, so folks can settle in early. We have all that information and more on our website, WSMV.com.
Well, there's always a lot.